Hello.
Top of the morning to
you. Top of the morning to you. Welcome.
Oh, she can't put the finger.
Oh, there we go.
Cheers.
Cheers. First of all, we want to say welcome back to Damandy's Donuts. I know you guys missed us for a week, but rest assured,
we're still friends.
All right.
Donuts brought us back together.
They did. But today, we're going to do a special international episode of Damandy's in Manchester, England. Mandy, what are we having?
Well, instead of doing donuts today, we decided to do something a little bit different.
A little more English.
Yeah, a little more English. And we have scones.
So what we have here is some fruit scones.
Fruit scones with raisins in them.
Yep. They just have fruit here. I don't know what they called raisins. They had some weird name.
Yeah, we didn't know what it was, but
Let's
you get it. Get on in there.
I almost cut my finger.
Gosh.
Should we put jam or butter or both?
I think both.
Both? Definitely both.
Are we sharing that piece or I do my own?
Oh, maybe you do your own.
Okay.
Come on now. You know me better.
Silly question.
Very, very silly question. I have a knife in my hand.
Oh, and by the way, guys, we just had their cheese and onion pie.
Oh.
And it was, how amazing was that?
To die for.
It was amazing. Like,
literally
the best thing I've ever
tasted. It's like a pie that we have in America. Like you'd have an apple pie, but it's filled with like cheese and onions.
Yeah. It was like a French onion soup in a...
That's exactly what it was.
Like pie bread thing.
Because it had like a brown gravy that tasted
amazing.
Like the base of a French onion soup. To die for. We're blown away by the cuisine. All right, so here
and
we go.
Here we go. With
we have our scones with some jam and some butter.
Cheers.
Little cheers.
Oh.
Wow.
With the taste?
Mm-hmm.
Crunchy.
Wow.
Really good.
But really soft inside.
You know, I feel like their butter tastes like really, really good.
Really good, right? Hold on, I need one more bite.
Get more tea.
Wow,
really good.
Let me just say, the food we've had here at the Richmond Tea Room in Manchester, England so far has been out of this world.
I've been amazing. Let's just rate the whole place as a whole.
Yeah, we're going to rate the whole place. It's a good idea. Because we pretty much tried everything. From the tea to the cheese and onion pie. To their fruit scones, Manchester, England, Richmond.
To the atmosphere.
Yeah.
It's so cute in here. What are we rating this one as?
I can't see giving it less than a 9.
Me neither. I was gonna go with 9.
I wanna go with a 9.
Read my mind.
And as you guys know, we give out 9s very scarcely around here. We take it seriously.
Very.
So if we give you a 9, you are on the right track to success.
That's right. And are you gonna finish that one?
Duh. So,
all right, guys, well,
we'll see you next time.
See you next week in St.
Back
Louis.
In the States, yeah.
That's right. We have some exciting things to do today, the rest of the day. Go sightsee. Do English things.
That's right. Next time. Later.
Later.
Why did I say it like that?
What?